About this legendary loudmouth, mysterious, invisible rock singer, cowboy, I begin to cool, come back, materialize, even though I wasn't meant to. And people began to come and see this legendary loudmouth, invisible, mysterious rock singer, cowboy. Would sit behind me at cafes and say, he thinks he's invisible. Watch, geez, you know, I hate to keep waiting. I tried my best, I got quite upset. Then I thought, it's not such a bad thing to be seen as a guy who thinks he can't be seen. Even though I know I can. I mean, in certain circumstances, certain places, anything goes if you're known. If you got a name around town, it's a guy who'll do anything if nobody's looking. But if everybody's looking, they think he thinks he can't be seen. I mean, they stare. It's like I'm blind. It's like I'm invisible. It's like I can't see me. So everybody's looking. So they think he thinks he can't be seen. I'm not looking at them, I know exactly where they are. And even if I was, they couldn't see me, cause they're too busy waiting for me to dematerialize right there in front of them. Ow. Actually, what a place to hide. I mean, say you were a spy, an undercover man, somebody on the run. What better place to disappear? What a cover. A lead singer of a rock and roll band. I mean, you're a poor. You're stoned. You're a slave to an unnameable, half-forgotten ambition. You're just another guy on the last highway. You're a rambling man. You're a pirate of love. You're a love wrestler. You're a rider on the range. You're a desperado. You're a Boston White Royal. Historically entitled. Jimmy Bang. The man in black. John the Conqueror. The world's forgotten boy. Meat man. Mr. Blues. The Velvet Fog, the Silver Fox, the Little Cloud that cried, the best dressed chicken in town.